Hi, my name is Yanni, and this is Brian, and today we'll be doing your morning announcements.
And I'll be starting us off with the Winter Week announcement. From January 19th to the 23rd, we're having a Winter Week full of lots of fun activities, after-school events, and dress-up days. Make sure to listen for specific dress-up days as we approach Winter Week. We can't wait to see the spirit around campus. We're looking forward to crowning a king and queen at halftime during the varsity boys basketball game on Friday, January the 23rd. Look for details posted around school and on the Lyman Leadership Instagram account. Attention, all Lyman students interested in joining the spring musical, Anastasia the Musical, which is based on the animated feature film. There will be a meeting for all interested students on Friday, January 22nd from 2:30 to 4:30 in the auditorium to learn what the requirements and time commitment will be. If you are a Connect student, you may join the meeting via WebEx, contact Ms. Gerdeman, or go to www.lymantheater.weebly.com to get the link. That's theater with an R-E. Lyman Leadership is hosting a winter festival on January 23rd from 6 to 10 p.m. Please come and enjoy the evening filled with games and food trucks. Tickets are $10 on GoFan. End your winter week on a good note by coming out. This Wednesday, January 20th, there will be a fun and challenging scavenger hunt immediately after school at 1:30. The hunt will start in the courtyard and the winner will get a free winter festival ticket. Remember, the festival will be held on Saturday, January 23rd from 6 to 10 p.m. So come to the courtyard after school Wednesday to participate in the scavenger hunt. See you there. Tennis practice slash tryouts start Monday, January 25th. Have all paperwork turned in to Ms. Bennett online before coming out to practice. And last but not least, all lacrosse players meet by the practice field every day this week immediately after school for boys and girls. And that's it.
Seniors, as prom approaches, you have the opportunity to get involved. Head over to your class Instagram or eCampus page to vote on the prom theme you want to see this year. Voting will end today, January 15th, so make sure to go vote. Go get your vote in. Attention, girls powder puff players. Practice will be held after school on January 19th. Juniors will practice from 3 to 4 p.m. and seniors from 4 to 5 p.m. Attention, boys powder puff cheerleaders. Practice will be on January 20th from 1:30 to 3 p.m. There is a student art show at the Oviedo Mall from now until January 19th. It is open from 2 p.m. to 7 p.m. on weekdays and 12 to 6 p.m. on weekends. Hey seniors, your student designed sweatshirts are finally ready to be ordered and are selling for $25 on MySchoolBucks. Check out the Class of 2021 eCampus page or order them. Sales are from now until today, January 15th. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Bachman in room 2033. This year's Powder Puff game will be held Thursday, January 21st at 6:30 p.m. Tickets are pre-sale only and available at gofan.co. Tickets will not be available once the game begins. The costs are $6 for adults and $4 for students. Attention all freshmen, your class now has an Instagram page. Follow Lyman underscore 2024 for updates and more. And that's all of my announcements.
Have a great Greyhound day.
Attention! If you are a club leader or president and want your club to be represented through the virtual Light Up Lyman event, here's your chance. Turn your phone horizontally and share information that you would like incoming freshmen to know about your club. When doing so, ask yourself this: is your phone horizontal? Is your phone stabilized? If you don't have a tripod, simply prop your device up against something such as a windowsill or books. Remember, a TV is horizontal. Turn your phones!
On Tuesday the 19th is Color Wars. Freshmen will dress in Grinch green, sophomores in Blizzard blue, juniors in Rudolph red, seniors in Snow White, and faculty and staff will wear Garland gold. There will be basketball pong in the courtyard during both lunches for face-to-face students. For Seminole Connect students, there will be trivia Kahoot!